The i3 is a highly interesting vehicle. Once you understand it, it's a great fun. And it feels like you would be in a car with 1,000 horsepower.
I didn't expect that the i3 can be driven in drift so beautifully. But I knew, of course, that the electric motor has a maximum torque at zero revs. And this is vital to control the car in drift.
Come on, one more time.
To drift the i3, it's just easy, nice. I love it.
The BMW i3. Your adventure awaits.